Welcome back to Final Fantasy 16. When we last left off, some shit happened. Let's continue, because that was not good. Down with the story. Don't have much options, Chief. God, Cid is so fucking cool.
Perhaps you can help. Cid asked me to pay with the phone. God, this place is everything they fucking need.
Is it gold? Oh, rum.
Oh, go fuck yourself. Just make my shit, dude. Crafting of new gear, as well as upgrading existing gear, coming down to the blacksmith, yada yada yada. Got it. When something has changed on the highway, a notice will appear. In addition, stock update. Charon's tool, a new forge recipes for the blacksmith. Got it! Jesus, what happened to them? Fuck did he just say? Imperial deserter. It's giving the game an excuse to show me where all these little areas are. What am I saying now? Thank you. bullshit. Oh shit, I can do side quests. I know what side quests are. Oh, why, hello, Lou. Are you ready to witness, cutscene the video game? Because that's what this is, more or less.
Say he'd give me something for my trouble.
And so he should. We're not slaves anymore.
Don't worry, all Final Fantasies are disconnected.
Keep up the good work.
So how long before this place gets fucking torn asunder because no one's a fucking original and every home base gets attacked at some point?
Oh, my thanks. I hope you do not think me lazy for waiting to be served like a lord. Only my former master did not use me kindly, you see. He left me half lame, truth be told. But Sid took me in nonetheless. Now, the hideaway is the home I never knew, and a mighty fine one at that.
Oh my god. It's a jukebox. Where's Prelude? Fuck.
I think he'd have time for a nip with old August before scampering.
Just a moment. I need to finish this. I won't be a burden. I'm of no use to anyone as I am, but maybe if I can master this.
All right, but see that you eat it before it gets cold.
Of course. Thank you.
That's the last one. I'd better let Kenneth know.
Yours is not a familiar face. Are you new to the hideaway, perchance?
You could say that.
Well then, allow me to welcome you. I am Harpocrates II Hyperboreus.
That's,
mouthful?
Quite a mouthful, I know. Which is why everyone here has taken to calling me simply Tones. On account of the, company I keep. And what varied company. I'm a collector, you see. Not of bijou and baubles, but of stories. The history and culture of these isles have ever been a source of endless fascination to me. But alas, My days of wandering the realm in search of new tales are far behind me. And so I've taken to sharing that which I've gathered with all who might listen. Perhaps you would care to listen. I have a few new notes that might interest you.
Oh, fuck.
I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before.
Oh, it's a little like
fucking... What subject shall we consider today?
Okay.
Always welcome, Clive.
Cool.
All done, I presume?
Splendid.
They were bearers. All three of them.
Most of the people
slaves
here.
Slaves waiting upon their master's pleasure, but men waiting to be fed like equals.
Indeed. Equality is the very cornerstone upon which our little community is founded. Beyond these walls, we are scorned as slaves. Speaking only when spoken to, eating only what scraps our masters deign to give us. The first hot meal here is the first many will have known. In the hideaway, we are free. Truly free to speak as we please, when we please, and to eat what and when we desire. More than reason enough to trust in Cid's vision, wouldn't you say? Now, I promised you something for your trouble, did I not? The contents of my strongbox are yours to do with as you will. Thank you, Clive. Do come and visit me again, won't you?
Whenever you have a mission. He just fucking kicks it.
Do you think we should go and help?
Where's the fat chocobo? Oh!
As always.
I thought it was an actual, like, fucking chocobo. No. That's annoying.
I heard they escaped their masters.
The restaurant's named that.
This whole place is falling apart.
Damn it. We'll be needing more wood. But if I step away to fetch any, this lot will be down around our ears.
Ah, you there. Perfect timing. Couldn't persuade you to fetch me some timber, could I?
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. You'll be helping me and the hideaway both. Takes a lot of work to keep this place standing. More than we can manage, if I'm honest.
It certainly looks like you've got your hands full.
Ah, you can say that again. The Fallen knew their craft, make no mistake. But not even their handiwork lasts forever. That's why the walls need shoring up. Can't have the vegetable patch crushed before our first harvest now, can we?
No, I suppose not. All right, where can I find this wood?
Ask over at the White Ads. They'll point you in the right direction. Thanks again. I really appreciate the help.
Onward to wherever the fuck I'm supposed to be going.
Quick. What do you want?
Ooh.
No scratches, all right? Anything else?
Nope.
Excuse me. The man working over by the garden sent me to fetch some wood.
Ah, that'll be Jeffrey, master carpenter. Luck would have it, we've just finished cutting the timber he's after. You take as much as you need from the stack.
Thank you.
No, not at all. We appreciate the assistance.
Here we are. I better get this to Jeffrey, was it?
Jeffrey! There you go.
Oh, you're back. Hope fetching that wood wasn't too much trouble.
Forged a sword on my way.
Will this be enough?
Like, I just pulled an entire plank of wood out of his pocket. What the fuck?
With a bit of luck, the walls won't be falling in on us just yet.
That sounds ominous.
Oh, it's not as bad as all that. And it's a damn sight better than the alternative. We're safe, we're warm, and we're hidden. What more could we ask for? Now stop fretting and take this. You've earned it. Welcome to the fold.
There's no need to...
That's not a matter of need, my friend. You're one of us now.
Oh. Cool. That should be the side quests for right now. That they be. Let's continue on the quest. Maybe I can leave this fucking place within the hour.
I need supplies for my journey to Lost Wing. Otto said you could provide them.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make demands of a poor old matron before even introducing himself?
It's Clive.
Well, Clive, I hear that dog is yours. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed. Though I suppose that's your job now. Unless you lose him again.
He was with Jill.
I won't. Not again. Thank you for
most
it.
Of the prologue.
So, were you gonna buy something?
Goddamn bitch.
You didn't think I'd shower your lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gil?
I have
life
little to no
work
gil.
That way, lad. Now, let's say some coin.
Lady, you can see the brand on my face. You know I was a slave.
It'd better all be here.
That's all.
Why, you're barely a guild to your name.
Yes!
You're tucking his side now. And after all I've done for you. All right, I can make an exception. But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thank you.
Thank me? Thank your dog.
Oh shit! God damn it, flashbang!
Oh, it was a trap!
Oh. Oh. Oh? Oh! This is how you learn this! Okay, I see where to run. Oh, I could spend forever in here. That right there is a good combo. Okay. So before I get stuck in here. Ah, fuck, white flag. Or white flash.
You all done?
Leaving already, are ya?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.
He's like, I don't fucking know, dog.
Fast travel. Yeah, I know how fast travel works.
There's a good girl. Hungry, are you?
Look at him! Look at the big birds! Either way, time to have some fun.
Bastard, blood flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you that we're outlaws. You want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital. Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
You know, the Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. And a place like this still exists is a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Dude, I killed my fucking captain to get here. I don't...
That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torgal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Oh.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts.
Of course there will
Nothing
be.
Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that anti-shortcut. Maybe they're friendly like Torgel. Oh, maybe they don't.
Oh! It's fucking kicks it. So far away from that thing.
We still have a way to go.
Big lizard.
What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more walls where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
We're gonna fail that.
Remember when I said that the deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts aren't much better.
Have you anything to mention this now?
Stay down!
Do these things take mental damage? I'm assuming they do.
Well, that's the underground sorted. I'll take it from here.
Yeah, of course you will.
After you.
Thank you kindly. Say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head.
What's gonna pop out and attack us here? Found it.
A wyvern.
I can see that. Doesn't have to be a friend of yours, does he?
Yeah. wasn't expecting the jump. That was fun. Genuinely, that was a really fun fight. I like that. The combat in this game is so smooth.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy? At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal.
Oh my god, I can pet the dog.
Fetch.
That's not petting the dog. Totally has to go.
This is stupid. I like wolves.
I don't think they care, Sid.
You may like wolves, they don't like you.
That's enough.
That's my dog.
We did what had to be done.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't.
She's holding the wrong button the entire time. Whoops. So that lizard's gonna come back, right? Found him.
That's all chaff.
You'd better hope so.
Well, it's new, so...
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What? Still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly. Not this time.
Oh!
Hurts. ops, no one knows.
This is insane.
I doubt he'll do that, yeah?
Not if we kill him first.
I fucking cannot get the timing on that down.
Not this time.
That was a bad fight. I did horrible. Done that sooner?
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. Well, not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Cid, you say you want to help Dominance and Bearers. What's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, Dominance and Bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
you flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms.
Okay. Wacky. How the fuck did he not realize Cid was a dominant instantly? I figured that the second the lightning came down and Cid showed up, but...
Clive, what exactly do you plan on doing when you find this Dominant of the Fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother, and cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is.
God, such great music. Damn, I wish this guy had to jump higher than, you know, half a foot. Or half a foot would actually be solid. But I think. Not like the greatest jump in the world, but. Alright, just try to brand the dog.
We follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right.
Which means it's this way. I just want the thing to go down. Onward this way.
This won't be easy.
When the full swing hits, I need to like aim for that. I'm aiming too early. Do I have all my fucking healing items back? Isn't the whole point of a scout that they're away from home so they can rally intel? Isn't that his literal job?
And?
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Dumbass.
that woman?
Benedicta Harmon, commander of Walud's elite intelligences. If we can capture her...
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Fuck.
Let's get this over with, then.
That guy is such not a concern. Clive isn't even... Clive's like, oh! Screen flashes orange like this, but repeatedly tap. Okay. That was cool. Suplexed me. Or not suplexed me, instead of tossed me.
That's a good boy.
Jesus Christ, dude, just die already, please, I beg of you. That was fucking awesome. He kept teleporting away from me, which I can't stand, but you know.
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosaria, and one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. There in Lost Wing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
He's like, I don't give a fuck. If you're concerned about it, throw them in the brush. Like, seriously, dude. Oh. Interesting little area. Sometime, the fuck do you mean sometime later? We're talking hours, days, years, what the fuck?
So much for arriving before sunset.
I didn't realize we were this close. Any idea what that is they built the village around?
The Fallen Ruin. I've heard some call it an airship. Though its flying days seem to be behind it. Shame, that.
You truly think a dominant's waiting for us in that village?
My scout has never given me any reason to doubt him. Which is why I think we should hurry. Come on.
Hmm. Ah. Damn it, I was kind of hoping. Timely healing, timely strike. I don't want any of the timely shit. Which means it's just these I have. Got it. Oh, right, that. I'm gonna save up for that because that seems fucking wacky. Kneeling to do that shit. Got it. Actually pretty bad. Look at as cocky as I want. I shouldn't get cocky. I don't have the healing supplies to deal with that.
Figures up ahead.
But are they friends or foes?
I'm so far away from where I should be.
Next ones we meet, let me know how it goes.
Just keep one alive and then threaten to kill him. Or start chopping limbs off. I don't fucking know.
Sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First we look for my scouts. You start here, I'll circle around the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question.
Shout. Subtle.
Like. The village can't be completely abandoned, can it? That sounds like a child. It's all right. I'm not one of them. My friend and I, we're the Imperial Army, and we've come to help. Do you know where your parents are?
In the church.
Then I'm going to find them and make sure they're safe. Can you stay hidden here until then? To the church then.
All right. Let's go. I'm gonna fuck up some people in a church. I'm sure that'll get me points. Into heaven. That little bitch lied to me.
Is
This man's gonna die if we don't get into a healer.
Enough of your barking, dog!
About time!
Stand back.
Who the hell are you?
Clive!
Thought you weren't coming.
You still alive, Gav?
Barely. Been doing what I can for the villagers, but...
I thought you were joking.
It's all right. He's with me. Is this everyone?
No.
I believe this.
A pair of boilers came for the bears. How you doing, Lizard? How you doing? Arrived.
Was dominant among
Lizard
them.
And Wizard.
Maybe. It's not like he was holding a sign.
Hey, he ran!
Like a smart guess where he's going. Clive, after him.
Done. My guy, you can teleport! Fucking idiots, a lot of them.
Any word from the scouts?
Not yet, my lady, but we owe the Dominant's companion. It's only a matter of time before we seize our quarry.
Very good. And what of the others?
The bearers have been taken to Caer Norvent.
Some may still be worth keeping should the Dominant elude us.
All is in hand, my lady. They will not be spoiled. I give you my word.
Gentlemen! A toast!
Will you join me? My thanks.
To our Lady of the Wind. And the King!
Ugh. Imperials drink this piss?
Well, it would go some way to explain their breath.
Lady Benedicta! Imperials!
And instead of killing them, you lead the rat straight to us.
Mercy!
She didn't kill you, I was going to.
Look what we have here, boys. An Imperial Bearer. But I was getting bored.
Oh, she's gonna kick my ass.
Boo.
Is that necessary? I like how she was getting bored, so she sicked something on me.
What is that thing? This means what I think it does. Sid has some explaining to do.
Yeah.
You better be on your way, Sid.
Not like that. I dodged too early. If I could have gotten that combo off properly, I would have killed it before the stagger replenished. I just cannot do the combo. Oh hey, what does that do?
You've got some fight in you, even for a branded.
Clive!
Lucas here to save the day. Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
Don't recall you complaining, Benedicta.
So, Sidolphus, remind me, why was it that you betrayed your kingdom? I asked you a question, Lord Commander.
Why? Because I'd had enough of you and your king's antics.
And yet here you are, stealing my branded. What are you plotting?
As if I'd tell you.
Lady Benedicta, we have secured the Dominant.
Oh, something is there.
And she's gone. Say where she was going.
No.
Then we head back to Lost Wing. One of the villagers may have heard something.
But we can't just...
Which is why I sent Gab. The man has a nose for these things. Trust me. So, it wasn't about bearers at all. They were looking for a dominant.
Yeah, that's right. I thought we were hiding the bastard. Like any of us would keep a monster like that under our roof. No offense.
When no one talked, they started rounding up everyone with a brain. And then everyone without one and all.
And locked you in the cellar, hoping sooner or later someone would break. You know, things might have been different if you'd accepted my invitation.
Oh, don't remind us. We were all saying the same thing.
Yeah. This is our home, innit? Don't mean we won't out when we can, though.
And that, I'll drink to.
Oh, come hear the tale of Lord D on the board. Whose tamed worms a thousand and slain the tenfold. 100 full legions the young dragon led, and watched as a million foes.
What level am I?
Pale and fled. His lance levels mountains, it spanned as the deep. The skies over storm breaks for.
Listen, Clive. Revenge won't bring him back. It won't.
13 years ago,
I watched the Dominant kill my brother right in front of me. And I did nothing. But now I can. I can kill the son of a bitch. And bring peace to my brother's soul. After that, whatever happens, happens.
Fate. You're content to be its slave, then.
His radiance would have us believe the Imperial host invincible. Yet here we find the Empire's cornerstone teetering on the backs of a handful of cowards and cutthroats. Well, Bahamut may lead 100 full legions. Could it be that the young prince defends a house of cards ready to topple at the slightest breeze? Tell me something. Why do you not resist? Within you lies the power to slay gods. The phoenix perished in your flames. Yet you do not fight. You do not flee. You refuse your gift. Perhaps you are distracted. My offer still stands. Join us and you will be treated with the respect one of our kind deserves.
Lord Margrace, don't!
I'll give you a moment to consider your options. Do be gentle with them.
I had it wrong. I thought Clive was the... What the fuck was Clive doing then, during all that?
Clive. Wake up. Gav's back.
Because Clive had the same vision as... What was his fucking name? Joseph? Jonathan? His brother, which means he was like in like...
Canovent.
One of the Empire's outlying strongholds.
A dominant
apparently not
phase.
Strong enough to keep out the Royalists. The captured bearers are inside. I'm sure of it.
If Benedicta's orders are to stay in the shadows, she won't be traveling with many men. Meaning, she'll be keeping her prisoners together and close by.
Including the Dominant.
So, we find a way into the fortress and conjure a bit of chaos.
What about me?
Excellent question, Gav. You will wait outside the care and guide those I free to safety.
And miss all the fun. Why can't he do that?
Clive doesn't have your nose. He'd stumble off a cliff before he even found the men. Come on, Gav. You're the best man for the job.
Well, when you put it that way, suppose I'd better scout ahead for any surprises. Don't you let him down.
I won't.
Right, shall we?
Not so fast. We wait until tomorrow.
But he's right there.
And if we leave now, we'll arrive just as the sun comes up. Maybe join the guards in breaking their fast. Come on, Clyde. They only just took the place. They'll be there a while yet. We've got one chance at this. You don't want to waste it, do you?
No.
What do I do now? Just kind of travel the area?
Now that's settled, there's someone I want you to meet.
At this hour?
He's the owner of the tavern, and our best hope of getting a decent night's kit.
You haven't much, but you're free to look.
Dear Lord. It's only two.
Good day.
Doesn't look like that would change my attire, so I don't care.
Quentin, my good man. It seems we'll be spending the night.
I thought as much. Where do you find that one?
What, him? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Quentin here is an old friend, one who is sympathetic to our cause.
Sympathetic?
Our
cause. He knows about your little sanctuary. I would never have guessed so many people were bent on setting us free. When last I checked, the mere thought would only a trip to the gallows.
I am well aware of the risks, as I am of the rewards.
And what could be more rewarding than your very own Dominant of Fire?
A Dominant? Here? Now that I would like to see.
Meaning you haven't?
No, but nothing passes unnoticed in Lostwing. Take your brand, for example. People will see that at once. And I need hardly tell you how they will greet the inquiries of a bearer. You are afraid your words will fall on deaf ears, as they have ever since the moment you were marked. Happily, I can provide a solution to your dilemma. As a favor to Sid, that is. Take this. You will find it has the uncanny power to loosen tongues. May the mothers guide you.
What the fuck did I just get?
This might be Imperial land, but here in Lostwing, it's his word that's law.
But how?
You don't need to worry about that just yet. Trust me. Everyone in Lostwing knows what that seal means, and what it means if they don't take note. Now we can sit here counting our blessings, or put them to good use and find that dominance. Your choice.
Let's see if this thing really works.
I'm gonna go to the closer one.
Master Quentin took a liking to you, I see. And there I was, thinking you were in bed with Sid. Wonder what Gav will have to say about this. Speaking of whom, if you see him, tell him thanks for looking after us. Now, what can I help you with?
I'm searching for a Dominant of Fire. Gav seems to think he might have taken refuge here.
We see a lot of bearers around these parts. But I do seem to recall one who commanded the flame. Now, whether or not that makes him a dominant, I can't say. But the Waludas certainly took a keen interest in the poor sod.
Did you get a look at him?
Didn't have a chance. One of the other bearers might have done.
Thank you.
to the other one. A nice little jaunt away.
That a hanged man, I see. Master Quentin must think you're important. It was a good thing you done today, getting rid of those bastards. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd be on my way to Ash by now, along with the others. Poor buggers.
These others, was there a dominant among them? A dominant of fire.
Might have been, yeah. Royalists seem to think there was, anyhow. A thin bloke all swallowed up in his robes like one of great Grieger's churchmen.
Do you recall anything else about him?
Only that he weren't alone. Was a young maid who went wherever he did, including the church, and wherever the Royalists dragged them both off to before you got here.
I see. Thank you. I wonder if Sid's found anything.
Probably. Let's see if I can gauge the sword. We're not gonna find the dominant until the end. And when we do, we're gonna find a reason to not kill him.
Tell me that scowl means you've got good news.
I've got news.
So, a shady lad with a hood, and his equally shady lass. Not much to go on, but...
But?
I've been thinking, if our friend is a dominant, why not just burn the Royalists to a crisp? There's a reason he's holding back, and I reckon he has something to do with his partner.
What makes you say that?
One of the villagers I talked to said the two were separated. If the Waludas have her, our dominants like to think twice before starting any fires. Whoever he is, he's shown himself to have a level head. He's careful, cunning, and he doesn't want to be found. This could spell trouble. For us and the Royalists both. Still, it'll be a whole lot worse if we set off after them with bleary eyes and empty bellies. There should be a pair of pallets waiting for us back at the inn. Shall we?
Well, considering the game's gonna tell me to do it, I don't have a choice.
You're the kind man who saved Mummy. Thank you.
Now, about those beds.
Beds? I seem to recall your request being to spend the night. And for that, the floor will more than suffice.
Better than a wet rock, I suppose. My thanks, Quentin. Next time you're at the hideaway, our floor's all yours.
No need for thanks, Sid. This isn't an act of charity.
You don't say.
In exchange for my floor, I shall be requiring your services. The Royalists saw fit to erect a barricade across the road south when they occupied the village, and failed to remove it when they left. I expect it to be gone before you leave.
As you wish.
Did saving your asses not mean enough? Hey, remember how I called this cutscene the game? There was a fucking reason for that.
Longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the care when the shadows are at their deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting. The road south, then. Unless...
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky.
Of course he does. As we still head left, south.
My darling, I can't bear another night without you.
All right, you're not gonna say any more than that. Got it.
The road here cuts through Lorbert's Pass to Caer Northern. You're not thinking of heading that way, are you?
Yeah, fucking
hell. If the Royalists were looking to take the care that had posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises, at least I would have.
Well, you should know.
I'm buying this. I'm waiting for it.
What are the Royalists thinking? Why take a stronghold they've no chance of holding?
When they've no intention of holding it, the King is up to something.
The King?
Well, you don't think they're acting on a whim, do you? This is one of His Majesty's cunning stunts, and he sent his best to execute it.
Yeah, I know that way, but I want this. There seems to be some shit over here that has piqued my interest. It was nothing. So you probably have to come back for this.
There they are! Just as our lady said.
That's enough.
I hope when he fucking kicks him up in the air. So good. It is. You found nothing, I know, right?
Hard nut to crack even when it isn't crawling with Royalists.
I don't care who else is in there.
You will when they're trying to kill us. Don't worry, if I hadn't gone over there, the fucking ultimate weapon would have been. I missed.
Stay down.
That's always how it goes. Oh hey, there's clearly something over there. I'm gonna do some looking. Oh, I was wrong, there's nothing. And I see some else, like, I don't care, I just wanna get past it and move on in the game. Oh, you missed the fucking instant win button. Like, god damn it. All the fucking time.
Enjoy battering down the front door. I hazard this endeavor will require a bit more tact.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the care. Sid. We both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property...
They'd have my head in a box. But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about all of us. What I want is to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
Can I get a battle axe?
So, tell me about this, Benedicta.
The best and worst decision I ever made. Don't underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her icon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda, Warden of the Wind.
Hey.
Came here for. Can I seriously travel back here right now? That'd be so stupid. Travel all the way to the hideout just to buy like a sword or some shit.
Has fallen. The eastern territories all but belong to the orcs.
I'll have my men ready to depart by noon.
No bother.
But what of the mines? Without adamantite,
the blight would have engulfed the mines ere long. Besides, you already have your orders.
Yes, my liege.
The dark swallows more of the realm with each passing day. The land starved of the ether that gives it life. And as the fringes fade, the people flock to the mother crystals, desperate for their blessing. The war we wage for possession of that blessing, it breaks us from within, hastening us to our own destruction.
And so you do what must be done.
I unite the dominance, that we may bring an end to the strife. And found a new order to see us unto tomorrow. The world must be restored, and I will see it so.
You might have already had Sidolphus not betrayed us.
Him again. Lust you still for his embrace?
But of course not, my liege. I serve you, and you alone.
I remember well the day you first entered these halls. Your pale hand pressed into his, as if it would never let go.
That was a long time ago.
Doesn't help when you hesitate.
It's the only hand I need. Now and always.
Soon, my dear. Soon all will know whose hand it is that keeps them from falling into the darkness.
Hold me, my liege. Never let me go.
One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Sid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there. So you've come for me after all.
What the fuck is going on?
All clear.
Hedwyn.
Teach me sometime.
First, get blessed by the Phoenix. Second, just conjure up a fucking fireball, I guess. I don't know.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
In here.
They're you.
All empty.
You're gonna give up?
Sid, this gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
That I'm doing most of the lifting. At your leisure, Clive.
Time to kick some ass. Hi, I'm here. Well, that was fun. Moving on. Why be stealthy? They clearly heard that fucking fight. I guess they didn't. Never mind.
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
What other door is there? Am I blind? No.
How about a window?
Bloody show off. Well, we found the Imperial garrison. Right where the Royalists left.
Hey y'all! I would like to point out, we decided to forgo that door to avoid this fight. Problem is, I like XP. I like XP a lot. This is also not the door I thought it was, never mind.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that guy was like looking at like a cage or something.
Stay down.
Fucking like stomp that guy.
That's enough.
Neat. There's no map for this area, is there? Fuck. That works. Just looping now. Fantastic. Well, led to this, so cool. 50 gold. That means nothing in this game. I win. Where the fuck did that guy come from?
Never were one for half measures, were you, Benedict? These poor sods didn't know what hit them.
Oh. Take that. Probably shouldn't gotten rid of
all
my defense.
Bloody running. After them.
Oh. I guess if he's not murdering, he has to recover after that. They're voting to survive. Okay.
Seems they were expecting.
You don't say.
Oh man, I can't wait to put a fucking behemoth in this game. That is wacky. Let's see what else are having again. Did you win? Yeah. I've won a lot. In fact, the only time I've died so far is a part I literally should not have lost.
The only way is through the chapel.
Then Greg Grieger must have plans for us.
About to have was probably the first like major boss fight of the game. After what is no doubt gonna be a 20-minute cutscene.
For prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lost Wing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, we shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of them.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want.
Also, my condolences, Lou, for the controller.
I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Oh fuck, I can't do that yet. I wasted all my upgrades. Versus Titan. Titan's a different Titan's a different summon. Damn. Maybe.
Finish them.
Do I have to kill these bitches again?
Well, Sid. At least it's not three against one.
No, you fucking up, bitches. The fuck is this Final Fantasy 14 like lane dodge bullshit? That's not cool. Oh, wrong button. Whoops. Oh, I thought red was attack.
She doesn't look happy, Togel. Come on.
Jesus Christ.
Ah.
You need to remember that that's a three-hit combo.
This time.
My wounds, boy!
I like how he said, oh, I should remember that's a three-hit combo and beat it in advance. Hey, can you do me a favor and tell me that's a level up? No? Okay, I'll go fuck myself. I wouldn't dance yet. We're going right into a different fight. I guarantee you we're going straight into a boss fight again. Fuck, I wish I would have hit that. That cinematic dodge, that would have been cool.
Sid, are you alright?
Do I look alright? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry. Come on, Torgal.
So is he good or is he not? I don't fucking know. Oh, I hope this is the right way.
She must be here somewhere.
The withdrawal has been signaled.
Here's how I'm gonna do it. Hey, that magic shit you're trying to pull off? Seems cool in the moment, but stop it.
Stay down!
God, he literally just explodes the people. It is awesome. I'm sure he's fine. I've seen worse. Oh, okay. Again. That, like,
out of tower.
Non-existent jump is pretty cool. What the fuck is that? That looks pretty.
How lady wants us gone before sunrise?
You'll be gone right now. That's probably what she meant, but you know. Fuck! 500 away! What's up bring this to? Cool. I'm glad if you don't have enough room for potions, it just insta uses them.
It's over.
Never gets old. Oh, hey!
Where did it all come from? Take it!
Yeah, once you hear that, sir, that is my dog. I'm gonna ask you to not.
She better not have flown away.
Oh, I thought there was something over there. Oh, neat. Fuck him, this is. Hold up. Okay. Can I stop running into those guys, please? If I'm surrounded, I'm just gonna use that attack to open, because it knocks everyone down long enough for me to clean up. It's so good.
Finally.
Even the dog's like, thank God. Fuck, I wonder if there's a fight here.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Fuck, that takes forever to actually go off. My friend, you've seen this already. Why did you think that was gonna work? Give me a second, I don't have that unlocked yet. No, doggy.
Toggle.
Cry all you like. There's no one to save you now.
Fuck, she got our help back. Oh, fuck me.
Yeah.
I really prefer you stop. She has so much health!
Time to join your pet.
I feel like that's an insta-kill.
And stay down.
You are really bad at killing things right now, lady.
Oh, fuck!
Ugh!
I'll kill you! I'll kill you both!
Not this time.
Simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
Why isn't he dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Oh? Tongue looks like it's about to maul me. She's very not gonna care. That's what I said.
Five.
Oh fuck, we need to get out of here.
her power. You took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all.
Oh. Rip him!
What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on, if they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Wings of Change. The Parowan. Kaios claimed a portion. The Econ Garuda's essence. Attuning to the Garuda not only changes the elemental aspect of magic spell, but also allows access to several new Econic abilities such as Gouge, a deadly flurry of talons that can. Jesus Christ, that sounds amazing. Oh my god, I can bring shit closer to me. It's the fucking Devil's Hand thing. Cooldown times for your display available. Wait. Oh! The cooldowns are different.
Had you taken her power? You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out?
Hold up, I'm keen to try it out. Let me fucking get this shit, you know, I need to figure stuff out. Oh my god, can I have the wing thing she has? Yeah, I understand. That's not what that was. I'm calling horseshit. Looks awesome, though. Oh, I'm gonna like this. What the fuck was that again?
What could possibly go wrong?
Ooh, you guys are fucked! I have new toys! Ah, that's awesome! Oh, and they're all different recharges! Fun. All right. Hold up. We're gonna call it here. I'm giddy. We're gonna have fun with this tomorrow. Cool. I get it. I wanted the system. I wanted to save. I am going to enjoy that. Oh, it shows all of them! Okay. When we return, that is a glass bottle being knocked over. We'll make our way through it, and I'm gonna have so much fun with this new ability. Oh, it's gonna be great. I can't wait to unlock this, though. Oh, never mind. It's not what she had. It's okay. I get it now. Fair enough. I thought like it was like a battle mode that she had.
Anyways, like I said, when we return, I'm gonna have some fun
with the new toys I got.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.